Give it a minute. Hello, guys. Sarah Graham channel here. Or, sorry. Yeah. Sorry. Question myself with the whole what we're talking about the other night.
Changes to come
Changes to come.
again.
Guys, we are jumping back into a Gears of War 5 play. So, we couldn't continue because a download wouldn't work, and it worked, so it's fully downloaded. So let's get into it and kill some bad guy.
What?
Big guy.
I'll be right back. Cole, where are you going?
I said I'll be right back.
Sharp, we got drones!
Where the hell is Cole?
Shoot the belly.
Ice cream!
Oh, look at me, baby! I'll be right back! Oh,
yeah.
It's dinner time, kid!
No! Are you nuts?
Chew on that.
Always! But now it's got a mouth full of food!
So, Dell, see any friendly faces you recognize? Maybe that's the peaceful protester who broke my nose.
You deserve worse than a broken nose.
Why don't you show me what I deserve?
Stop! Yeah, enough of this shit!
You're a goddamn coward!
A coward? Wow. Well, have I got news for you.
Bars.
His voice sounds familiar.
Guess who ordered the first shot, Dell? Directly into those peaceful protesters of yours.
Hello, hello. Doing testers here. Hello, hello. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I got a picture of that.
That's right. Lieutenant Pedigree there.
Guys.
Is that okay?
Come on, guys.
Alright, fix
mean,
problem, guys.
Going
Serve it up.
The whole thing was confusing, alright? I didn't mean to have it happen. Never mind.
Yeah.
Look, we can discuss this later.
It's like it's a little too late. We took down the big
Come
monster
on.
Already.
Eh. It's alive.
Yeah, but why is their connection off? The hammer.
I don't know.
Woo! I used the hammer.
See? I told you it'd work. Bert.
Uh-oh.
What's going on?
Can't control the... Iris, shut it down! Shut it down!
God damn it!
Just run!
That's a big creature skull bone thing.
That's easy.
Oh yeah, that's lovely.
Leviathans. The nauseous.
Oh.
It's your headache again, isn't it?
No. I'm fine.
Oh.
He's not gonna listen to you.
How about you let him decide that?
Hey, it's her.
Your funeral.
Can't come here with cog weapons. Hand them over.
You know who my father was, right? Who my mother was?
And yet, you're the one in cog armor. Go figure.
Man, we're not giving you shit.
Just do what they say.
Fine.
You can pick these up on the way out.
I'm through.
Okay, here we gonna go talk
to. Oh, we have to give up our weapons, like?
He's out back by the steam farm. Try not to cause any trouble.
That's up to him.
Who's him?
You.
Who are you?
No, you. Sorry.
I is you. You is me. If anyone doesn't know, that's a sketch from Rush Hour.
You know, we've convinced a lot of outsiders to come over to the cock and fight, but I got a feeling this nut's gonna be a little tougher to crack.
Yeah, I have the same feeling.
Hey, wow, it's the cog! Welcome!
What's
now get
here?
The hell out.
Oh.
Come on, boy.
I stole your food. I hope you don't mind.
That's a big fish.
Hey, God, want a whiff of this? Steak's almost as bad as you.
Oh.
Problem is, there's nothing left out there. Everything within 20 miles.
Nice.
All stripped
Not that beard.
Plenty of places left to scavenge.
Oh no.
The AI.
I said within 20 miles.
I don't know if I'm going right. I don't know. I'm that way. Jack, move.
I'll get lost again, are we?
Oh. Oh. Beetle.
You're good wearing that armor? Your mother'd be ashamed of you.
That's cool, designer.
Why do you think Norsko and Lena went north?
Because they're cowards.
Okay, that's it. I'm done.
Oh, shit.
Cool.
Go around.
Cog.
Yeah,
Chiefs
go
through
over
these doors.
Let's go
down
under
by the steam farm.
Yeah.
You know.
Okay, go on in.
Steam farm's down the
one
hill.
Of them.
Can't miss it. Shit, you okay?
I'm okay. Nobody get close. Steam will.
Hey, Faggots, over here. Ha ha. Mom.
This
come
is friggin' half mile away in there.
Mason! Uh-huh. We don't call them back to their base. Get inside.
Why?
Percy.
Cog, over here.
Ow, shit!
Sorry.
Trippin' bones. We trippin'.
Hey, you okay?
Never what that
yeah.
was.
Yeah, let's just
are you
get the steam pot.
Things that
okay.
either happened, to, had happened, or will happen. Where the fuck am I going?
So they got this whole place
hey, you're
running
not
a geo
way.
Looks that way.
Makes sense, but that's a lot of drilling.
Guessing the giant worm did most of the work there.
I really enjoyed the tour of your town. Very pretty. I got some idiots looking at stuff.
Thank God.
Hey! We're looking for the chief. Old guy, smells like beer. You seen him?
Hey!
Uncle.
A lot of cogs been out here to make their pitch.
He was in
never the imagined they send you.
Guess they thought you'd hear me out.
And what do you think?
He the person that got it.
I think you need
by
a new decorator.
And he managed to survive.
Yeah, he ended up on a random mountain.
Yeah.
He's supposed to keep him away.
How's that working out for you?
Ah, not too well. It's good to see you again, Kate.
You too, Uncle. Now go pack up. You're leaving.
Am I?
Look, man, we've convinced every other village to enlist. You're the last holdouts. Cog, outsider, look, it doesn't matter. It's time to fight these things together.
No. It's time we end this conversation.
It looks
I'm
like
sorry,
peas in his beard.
You can find your way out.
Uncle!
Right
my
here.
Mother's dead because she thought we could make it alone. So go ahead,
oh.
send us away. But if you do, I'll be back. To bury whatever's left of you and the people behind these walls. And I think you know it.
Shit.
How often do they attack?
Lately, every day. They do fast.
that every day?
No, they don't. Come on.
Yay, we got little handgun yokes.
I got a pistol.
Uncle, we're gonna need more ammo than this.
Grab what you
Hunters.
Can find.
I'll do that entire pistol.
Anything you got.
Predator.
The pistol on the wall. Help me clear them out.
Attacking.
Pulse.
More of them coming in!
Maybe they got guns, but look at those lanterns.
This'll work. You got him on the run! Keep it up!
It's coming! It's coming!
Big, put your hammer, hammer. Attack Jack. I got Jack for the attack.
Uncle!
Come on!
Chainsaw and the Orby.
You gotta come with us, man! The people don't deserve this!
What's that?
Okay, done!
They're clawing at the door! Grab that shock trap! Got an idea! What are you waiting for, young one?
Jack, do it.
Hold that shit hurt, you sons of bitches! Let's go! Look out, young ones! More swarm ahead!
One more time! Let's clear them out!
Down.
Time for some payback.
Gotcha.
Think that's all of them. Uncle, we clear?
Yeah. We're not sure it matters. Gonna take us months to recover.
That's all the more reason you should come with us.
There's still more village to save. Come on.
Anything interesting in here? There you go. I came in here. Nothing in the pooper. Yeah. Long shot.
He's taking this.
Lancer bullets. I'm fully clocked, locked, and ready to roll. Yeah.
Give this generator a jolt.
Use it.
We're on our way.
More swamp coming in! We can't help your convoy until this village is clear!
There and help your convoy.
Okay. Chainsaw the fish.
You can't see this. You don't want to see this.
Oh God.
Why are you putting the headphones on me?
Sorry.
JD! You're alive!
Thanks, JD. For coming here.
And a burnt arm.
Of course.
Apparently.
Can I recommend we maybe get these people out of here?
Hey, just slow down.
No, Foz is right. We need to move.
What are you Oscar's dead, man. Give her a minute.
She'll get her minute in the Raven.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Del, we need to leave.
I'm not going.
Excuse me?
You came in at a very, moment.
Nightmares.
If you missed anything before this,
but I think
basically this character here, she got taken, and the thing that took her used her brain.
Something's happening to me.
To control the monsters.
It's your grandmother's?
In which one of them killed her uncle.
Enough, we'll deal with this
so
later.
So because of her, basically her uncle's now dead.
I need help.
Is long story short, so it's kind of like...
There's a place. Up north.
So yeah.
I think we can find you answers
after
there.
Hopping in now on a bit of a moment.
Absolutely not.
We have orders.
You'll go
oh,
with
his
me.
Arm must
God
be really bad.
Listen.
He also got blown up.
Look, if you're missing, gentle notice.
Okay. I'll push Jack the coordinates.
Now, Corporal. You are coming back to Nuafira. That is a direct order.
Well, Captain. Screw your order.
Screw your order.
This isn't about you. It's about me.
Graham is here. He just put the headphones on my head instead.
Hey, watch her. Her necklace? That's a locust symbol.
Yeah, so?
She would never be our enemy by choice. I know that.
Because she would die for us.
I know that. But what if it's not her choice?
It's something, all right. It could explain her headaches and visions. How she's able to see into the future. Because I didn't know what them headaches were, the little snippets of what was going on. I didn't know if that was past or future. So she's able to see the future, clearly.
Well, it's just
but only at certain times.
So what's in here anyway?
Yeah, she's seen that happen, so...
A fast way out of this fucking place.
Sorry for the language, people.
Hey, if you want some time, you know... You
if you are
right
confused
away.
Over the storyline...
Yeah,
we are uploading it onto our YouTube channel. At the moment, I think it's still going up on the Sarah Graham channel. Yeah? But possibly later on, it might be a different channel. We'll see. We're discussing a few things. But, I don't know, where's the... There's no marker to say where to go. There's a handprint.
Where's the switch?
But,
New uncle, skip it.
So you can drive.
More or less.
Yeah, if you want to catch up on the storyline, it will be over on YouTube.
Here we go.
On either Sarah Graham channel or...
New Hope.
If we have a new,
new
one,
Hope.
We will let you know.
Sounds pleasant.
We're not all too right. Sure at the moment.
We should head out. It's a long ride from here.
Hey, Del.
Hey, what?
I'm glad you're here.
Whee! No. Am I? Oh, spooky.
It's been hours.
Am I not just along for the ride?
Marcus's coordinates put New Hope in a valley. Up ahead. So we're close.
Okay, I don't know. There we go. I was clicking the wrong button. Oh, you motherfucker. I don't do well at driving. If you haven't seen me in Fortnite. I will try not to break this as best as I can. Sorry.
So you haven't said a word in miles? Come on. Talk to me.
I am going.
How you doing?
As careful as I can.
Well,
I swear.
Looking at all this ice and snow has been a nice
Didn't
distraction.
Do that.
Look, I'll be okay. It's just hard to believe Uncle's really gone.
Yeah, it is.
I should have got on the middle.
Thank
bit.
You for asking how I'm doing, by the way.
No need to thank me. But you can thank me for driving. Doing this thing's exhausting.
Why do you think I let you do it?
Hey, I'm sorry for the way JD treated you back at the village. He's just...
Don't. You're the last person who needs to apologize for him. Anyway, stop! We're blocked!
And, from the look of it, this wall's pretty recent too. Definitely new cock.
Okay. Do you need to blow it up or you need to shoot? I need to be closer. Oh. Apparently I can get off. Can we do something
right,
to it?
Get around and find a way to open this thing.
Look, JD kept a big But how am I any different?
I was born. I was actually able to drive.
Yeah. Hey, out there. Is that New Hope?
Nope. Mark it.
Doesn't look far. Just gotta unblock the stick.
You know what pisses me off most of all? Seeing JD pal around with Fox. Like, when did that happen?
Jin's had him running missions together for months. What do you expect? Check it out. Jack just found a map of the area. Okay, let's go. And now for the gate. Looks like a simple mag lock. Jack can get this open. Jack, do the honors.
Well, I like explosion. No, not my driving.
Wow, that was surprisingly easy.
I actually quite like
we're done here.
Driving this.
Let's get back on the skiff.
Hey, let's make sure we store a couple of weapons on the skiff. You know, for emergency.
All right, let's get to New Hope.
I keep wondering about something. JD in Settlement 2. You think Marcus knew?
What he did, you mean?
Yeah.
I think he knew. You saw how he reacted.
I did. And it... well, explains a lot, actually.
Ooh.
Kids, you read?
Marcus, you back in New Aferia?
Yep.
Just landed. Are you close to New Hope?
Almost. Question. How will we know when we're there?
Officially, New Hope never existed. It was disguised as Jameson's shipping depot. So look for tracks and follow.
Tracks. Got it.
God damn. I go the wrong way. Reverse.
Break. It's time to park this thing.
This is it? You're sure?
Fine.
I mean, yeah. Should be right in those woods. Wait a second. That looks like an outsider camp.
Maybe they're from Uncle's village.
Huh. I wonder where they went. They were from Oscar's village.
In the journal.
Lena and Norsko. It says the swarm attacked their new home, so they ran. They got hit here, too.
We should try to find them. We need to know about Uncle.
Hello? Well, don't think we'll be going back. Sadly.
Marcus, there's no facility here. It's all old-growth forest.
Trust me, it's there.
So does Jin know about this place?
Every First Sisters known, and they all did the same thing. Posted guards and tried to keep it a secret.
Secrets, huh? There's a lot of that going around these days.
Let me know when you're getting close. Control out.
Del. The swarm's getting closer.
Oh. Great.
There we go. Another cog seal. We're in the right place.
You were not on your own.
Who could trust you now?
What?
Jack, need some light in here.
Your grenades and everything.
Del, pods.
Outsiders, cog, swarm. We're the only ones who haven't been here.
Got something up ahead!
Let's check it out!
Well, this is the place, but the entrance is blocked. Let's find a way around.
Okay.
Wait, climb up.
What if?
Oh, shit! Watch it! Incoming ice!
Kate, Del, one thing. Once you're inside, now things are about to turn pretty.
Marcus! We're losing you!
It's the storm! Just keep going! We gotta find new hope!
Kate, look! The facility! Get ahead!
Let's get inside! Look out!
Watch it! Stop!
Oh, shoot!
This guard must have got leaked!
Just put it down! Main building, I think.
Alright, you're looking for a biogenetics lab. Entrance is a long hallway with a circular door at the end of it.
Roger that. We'll let you know when we find it.
There's a door over here that I can kick open. Oh, which one do we go through?
Dead end. Back to the other room.
Loads of ammo, though.
Del, got a way through here.
So I found ammo and you found a way. Okay.
You hear that?
We're not alone in here.
Don't worry, it'll be fine.
Marcus, found your hallway. And your circular door. Looks like somebody blew it up.
Oh, right. That was me, actually.
So what now?
Okay, look for another way in. The lab's filled with stasis tanks. That's how you'll know you found it.
Stasis tanks. Got it. Wait. What is that? Oh no.
Yeah, we might have a problem. Yeah, we definitely have a problem.
Warden! Doing here?
A warden means the swarm's looking to turn this place into a hive. Oh shit. Let's just find what we're looking for and get out of here.
Well, there's so many ways to go. Ammo. Move on, ammo. Okay,
this could
well, be it. Let's go going this way. Bone, what is wrong
through,
with you today?
You too. Okay, those are definitely not stasis tanks. But what the hell are they?
Not good. I haven't rechecked.
Biohazard?
Yeah, got it!
Oh, I walked.
So much for the silent treatment.
I think there would have been something in there.
Yes, pulse.
Okay. Let's keep doing that.
How many DBs did Jin station here anyway? Just flash.
Like someone wants to keep us out.
Del, hallway through this gas. Okay, get the other side.
Here, I panic when I don't have enough time.
Shit! Lock! Jack Flash!
I forgot about Jack Flash. Oh,
look out!
I'd really like to find this lab now.
Yeah. Yeah, let's do that.
Del, help me push this open. That didn't feel great.
Jack! Give us light.
Hey, kids. How's it going?
Perfect timing, Marcus.
We don't know where we are.
Lab or stasis tanks, but we're in some kind of prison cell.
Prison? You're seeing stuff I never did. From what I heard, Niles Sampson.
I opened the door. I'm lost.
Using the children of emulsion poisoned miners for experiments.
He imprisoned and experimented on children?
I warned you about what you heard there. You can ask him yourself.
Wait, what? How is he still alive?
Jack can open doors.
He preserved himself as an AI construct. Find the lab. Find
Jack can open doors. Look.
Hey, Marcus. Did the cog know what this Niles guy was doing?
They shut him down. Eventually. Stuff like this is why I never trusted the cog. Not even when my wife was running it.
Creepy. Like this, it's creepy.
Observation room. They were watching this kid. This is disgusting. All of it.
Yeah. Those poor kids.
Marcus, who was this Niles? What exactly was he doing?
Over my pay grade. But it had something to do with the Locust. Which means it has something to do with you.
Stasis tanks. Marcus, we found the lab.
Good. But you're gonna want to avoid those tanks.
Why? What's in them?
The early and angry fruits of Niles' labor. They're called sires. Last time I saw them, they were a little moody.
Moody. Great.
Just
fine. You woke them up from their nap.
Be close.
That's why they're moody.
Come on. I think I'm ready to move this now.
Alright. I even went down the wrong way.
So, you got any idea what you're gonna ask this guy? You know, about your,
I think I might ask about the whole...
where are you?
...imprisoned children thing first.
Okay, fair enough. And then?
And then... What does all this have to do with me?
You were one of those children. Hey, I'm just putting it out there.
All right, Marcus.
Where are we going?
Look for a switch to activate his AI construct. Then put on your tinfoil.
There's a lot of walking in this episode, isn't there?
Marcus, that didn't work.
That's
what's
a lot of walking.
Will we listen? Did you listen? Are you listening?
That's Niles, all right. Still batshit after all these years.
Jack, get over here and pull whatever files you can.
Oh, hello, naughty fellow.
Hey, is Jack gonna get some weird virus plugged into the sink?
I don't know. Just hose him down when you're done.
Oh, shit. Most of the files are corrupt, but several of them mention something called Kadar.
You that apologize about the phone?
No.
It does to me. I'll have Baird take a look.
What was that? Oh, shit! Come on, Jack!
The final cleansing. Has it begun? May I terminate?
No!
Get it! Come on!
As someone once said to me, Nighty Night.
Okay. Nighty Night. Don't let the little ogre bite.
This place is filling with gas.
Get out of there.
Time to go. Move, move, move.
Up. We go up.
coming in today.
No!
Keep running into things.
Tell me Jack got an update off that weirdo.
Hey, we got air coming.
You sure about this whole rooftop plan?
Just get to the other side.
This way.
We got swarm!
Kate, down this way!
Oh, shit!
Okay, through that building to the skip!
I didn't know you slid! Well, I mean,
take back what I said earlier. New hope
is not pleasant.
Agreed. I think I've seen enough of this place for today. Or tomorrow. Or ever.
Let's get back to the skiff and see if we have a solid lead.
Hey, kids, you out of there?
Yeah.
That's a good place to leave.
Did Baird get anything out of that data?
Plenty. Yeah. Right before the last of the...
Nice and calm. Oh.
Well, that was fun.
That was mental at the end.
Wasn't it?
Big stretch. It's stretch. Right, we're going to leave it there. I have to go get ready for work. The joys are still working while doing all this.
But I hope you guys enjoyed the extra long stream. We're going to start doing this a lot more often, so hope you guys can stick around and watch till the very end. But if you did like it, don't forget to give it an old like, subscribe, all that good stuff if you haven't. We go live over on Twitch if you want to check this out and chat with us. But for now, until the next stream, we'll see you guys real soon.